roamers underground.
Right.
Oh, look at that. I got interrupted again. Yeah, I didn't see it, of course, like always. But I was filming about 3 minutes worth of video, and I got interrupted again without anyone really caring what I'm doing. This mission is total BS. Wish I could just kill the scientist right now. About right there. How am I supposed to know Guy was right there? Fucking dicks. Yeah, because I'm just automatically supposed to know Guy was right there.
All the roamers underground.
I thought that was the game being a dick, trying to scare me into running. Now, see, if this game was made around this time, they would make it to where you can just grab the scientists and, well, get over there. You don't have to follow them. Oh, for a second there, I thought the guy on the left didn't die. Alright, so now I gotta make sure I watch out for... I did it.
Please, don't kill me.
Just relax. This won't hurt a bit.
I'll pay you. How much do you want? Thank God.
Shut up, Phagan. Move. I have him.
Give him 30 seconds to give you the location of the computers, then eliminate him.
No, wait a minute. You don't understand.
Thousands of people are dead, Phagan, because of you. 20 seconds.
Wait, you don't understand.
Time's up. Where are the sequencing computers?
An abandoned Soviet missile silo in Kazakhstan, beneath an old warehouse district, all right? All right?
Did you copy that?
Copy. I've got a strike force ready to move in. Get to the evac point. I'm sending in a retrieval unit.
What about Phagan?
Take him with you.
Let's go.
Wait, let me go. Your partner, she's alive.
Leon? You're lying. Ooh.
She is alive. Romer's men brought her here 5 days ago.
I don't believe you.
Promise to let me go, and I'll lead you to her.
Show me.
And then here comes the stupid...
Follow me.
Wait.
Look out!
Oh, crap. How are you? This will probably work a lot better. Suck a grenade. They didn't think I'd have this baby with me, did they? Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, this sucks. Dang it, Phagan.
Follow me.
I could have had that, but you were just standing right in front of him where the grenade could kill him. You had to. You just had to. Go, 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 go.
Hiya.
Ah.
Damn it.
God dang it, Phagan.
Follow me.
Why are you just running to him? You must be that kind of special. And of course, Phagan just runs off on his own. Well, he wasn't even in my way. Come on. He wasn't even in my way when I was shooting.
Follow me.
Stop running in front of me, you stupid moron.
Kill them!
I would grab a flat jacket, but Phagan doesn't even wait for you.
Oh.
Brandon. Stop running. Oh, wait, you're over there. I want a flat jacket, man. Wait, is there a way I can get a flat jacket? I'm already using G code, so why not? No, that's not G code for it. Damn it!
Don't shoot at me!
Well, get out of my way. Well? This way? Where to next? This way! See someone else over there. Run!
That's her cell. You're on your own now.
Leon!
Gabe, how did you get
here? Thank God. I thought...
We have to get out of here. The Syphon Filter virus...
I know. We have the computer's location. Markinson is already on his way.
Gabe, I've been infected. We have to get to Phagan's warehouse before the agency destroys everything.
But they found a vaccine. The test subjects...
There is no universal vaccine. You have to know the specific genetic lock and key for each programmed virus. Only Phagan's computers have that information.
But that means...
Follow me. I know the way out.